Gentlemen, only the passengers that requested wheelchair assistance at this time. Solamente los pasajeros y errores en este momento, después continuaremos con número de grupo.
Gracias.
The infant ticket.
If you have two carry items, please have them stow one of these, the smaller one underneath the seat in front of you, and the larger one in the overhead bins. If you have brought on a rollerboard suitcase, most of these fit in the overhead bins, wheels first, or handles first, and then taping it on its side. The boarding door is now closed. Please turn off completely laptop computers. Smaller handheld electronic devices like your cell phones must be placed in airplane mode. Flight attendants on doors, cross check standby draw call. Damas y caballeros, hemos cerrado la puerta de avión y en este momento, por favor, apaguen y guarden sus computadoras, los demás aparatos electrónicos más pequeños como su celular en el modo avión. Gracias.
If you are sitting in an exit seat, please review the safety card in the seat pocket. You may need to open the exit in an emergency. Let a flight attendant know if you are unwilling to operate the exit. The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
La señal del cinturón de seguridad está encendida. Por favor, siéntese y abroche su cinturón de seguridad.
Keep safely on your way. First, make sure your seat is upright, all larger electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. Seatback device holders must be stowed for taxi, takeoff, and landing. If you have a carry-on, place it all the way under the seat in front of you. Larger carry-on luggage goes in the overhead bin. If you have a handheld device, please switch it to airplane mode now. If your electronic device falls into your seat, please do not adjust your seat and contact a crew member for assistance. Two exit doors in the front, four window exits over the wings, and two exit doors in the back. Take a moment to locate the nearest one, and keep in mind next to or between
the seats.
For help locating them, see your safety card.
Vamos a estorbar.
Turn off the vest. Pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside.
Avión. Si la persiana de su ventana debe permanecer abierta durante el rodaje, el despegue y el aterrizaje. Si aún no se abrochó el cinturón de seguridad, inserte la punta metálica en la hebilla y tire de la correa para que quede ajustado en las caderas. Para abrir, levante la parte superior de la hebilla. Y recuerde,
You must wear a face mask over your nose and mouth, and make sure it is secured under your chin or neck during the flight.
No mames,
you may briefly lift or lower your face mask while eating or drinking. Please keep your mask on if you want to sleep so we don't have to wake you. In addition, federal regulations prohibit smoking, including the use of vaping devices at any time on board the aircraft. Electronic smoking devices may not be plugged into any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. We're coming to the aisle now for our final safety and face mask check. Now more than ever, we appreciate you choosing American. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight. Gracias por ver nuestra demostración de seguridad. Tenemos unas medidas adicionales de seguridad que hemos...
on the ground until we can ascertain exactly what's going on down there before we launch. I'm not exactly sure how long this is going to take, but our dispatch at Fort Worth is following up on it. And they should give us a call, but I don't know precisely how long this is going to take. I'll let you know when we know a little bit more.
Thank you.
is basically the same. The winds are out of the south at about 8 knots. 10 miles viz. It's actually cleared up a little bit. 20 degrees centigrade, that's about 68 degrees Fahrenheit. It still looks like about 10 minutes late by the time we actually arrive at the gate. It's certainly been our pleasure working with you today. We hope to see you again in the future.
good night. Damas y caballeros, bienvenidos a Ciudad México, hora local 9:27. Soy Power, permanezcan sentados con los cinturones abrochados y mantengan el pasillo libre de todo equipaje de mano. Una vez el capitán apague la señal, tenga mucho cuidado al abrir los compartimientos superiores, ya que artículos pesados pudieran haberse movido durante el vuelo y también al aterrizar. De parte de la tripulación con base en Miami, le damos las gracias por haber viajado con nosotros hoy. Sabemos que usted elige la línea aérea que desea viajar y apreciamos el hecho que haya elegido American Airlines, un miembro de la alianza One World. Que pase todo, muy buenas noches.
Can I take a photo of you?
Yeah, you can take a picture.